what to do when the ice fishing's slow in Montana in the middle of January. Woo!